my name is Jonathan King, and I did my film review over WALL-E. The backstory of this film is that the Earth has become uninhabitable due to pollution. Humans have to leave Earth on a spaceship until the Earth can be livable again. While in space, the humans become severely obese and unable to do anything for themselves. WALL-E follows Eve into space. The ship's autopilot tries to prevent WALL-E and Eve from letting the humans go back to Earth. But eventually, the humans go back to Earth. There were many sub-themes in this movie, but none of them were fully developed throughout the movie, which was a major reason why this movie was unsuccessful in its main goal of being a children's movie. My overall opinion of this movie was that it was completely unsuccessful of being what it was supposed to be, a children's movie. This movie was bleak and had a really negative backstory. And it has a really not happy ending.